Welcome to bath time with Ruby. You want to make sure they have something to stand on, that they won't slip and scare themselves. Ruby's used to this, so she don't really need it, but we're just doing it because.
It's warm. They take a while.
Thank you.
The floof.
Thank you.
girl.
Now it's time for Ruby's favorite part. Get your head down and look. See? There's treats down there. She's like, are you certain? She got so upset she thought I was gonna eat her mealworms. When you're giving your feathered friend a bath, always remember to keep them calm, like I did through this video. Always keep your hand next to her or touching them, and don't be afraid to talk to them or tell them little chirps and churrs, whatever noises they like. Your chicken trusts you, so you need to let them know that you're there for them. Because they are precious little babies. Until next time. Now, after she's dried, you go snuggle and watch your favorite movie together.